Amen. Our call to worship this morning is from Psalm 34, verse 18. The Lord is close to the brokenhearted and saves those who are crushed in spirit. We may feel, brothers and sisters, like we have been crushed in spirit. We may be experiencing brokenheartedness, but God is there. He is with us. And so let us praise Him continually with amazing grace. My chains are gone.